Dynamic surface rheology, where the change in behaviour at the surface of a material can be monitored, can allow for rheological characterisation and, crucially, insight into filming and curing behaviour. In addition, this technique is not just restricted to room temperature measurements, and elevated temperatures can also be investigated. For example, in this case study where a well-known adhesive was subjected to curing at a range of temperatures, the rate of change in complex modulus, or rigidity, can be clearly observed. At 20 degrees Celsius, the adhesive cures at a constant rate, whereas when the temperature is increased to 40 degrees Celsius, the rate of curing increased by 7 times and the limit in complex modulus was reached much more quickly. As well as collecting complex modulus data, the storage and loss modulus can be easily interrogated. In this example, the adhesive starts with a larger loss modulus, so is liquid dominant. However, as curing starts, the storage modulus begins to dominate and the sample becomes more solid. The differences between samples at different temperature and how the storage and loss moduli change in relation to each other can also provide valuable insights. The article in this description includes the following: drying versus curing, form formation and MFFT, a case study, curing adhesives, comparing rates film formation, modulus crossover, another key indicator for film formation, sample curing environment, probing evaporation effects. The article can be found in the description or by typing surface rheology, film formation during adhesive curing at www.rheologylab.com.